What's up, YouTube? It's Roman, back at another episode of Elder Scrolls Online. So, today I'm just gonna be, you know, doing the regular stuff that I usually do. Do one of these things. I mean, I'm a pretty decent level. I'm level 105, but I'm on a different account, so. I mean, I still got my champion points. But, yeah. I got the Lover, the Antonog, and the Lord. I'm using Expert Defender. This one. Healthy, you know, because I need my health recovery and shit. And Staff Expert. I mean, I don't have a staff right now. I don't know why I equipped it, but I'm gonna change that later when I have more gold. Yep, so I'm just gonna wait here and just chill. I'm gonna put some music in the background so y'all can hear it too. This is good, bro. This is good, bro. I recently just. I forgot where I got it from, but I got it. I got it from a quest called The Bargain's End. It's actually pretty easy, it's not even that hard. And yeah, what else did I get? I completed the New Life Festival scroll, where I completed this event. It was actually really easy. You get hella XP. I mean, not hella, but you get decent. Also, you get this. It's like this little jug. Gives you, like, mad XP. Also got the stage one vampirism. I recently just like today I just got it. And my active effects is the Boom Lady for my tributes and using health. I got 25. Like I said, there's my new character, so you know, don't hate on me being low ass level. I don't got a title yet, I'm still working on it. But yeah. Vampires, it was a little confusing at first because it's freaking hard to level it up. See, barely, still one, still level one, and it's halfway, so, you know, I'm trying my best. You know, I'm just playing this game. But yeah, it's pretty complicated. And I just got my Elgato today. I'm thinking to make some like tips and like, you know, just things to help, just to help shit, you know, just like, I don't know, to help new players and shit. I mean, I'm not a noob, I've already passed the main champ, I've already done the things I'm gonna do, so I can beat champions that are like 400, level 403, so. I mean, I'm not that good. Still waiting on this shit. I swear, every time these fucking people, this shit happens, I can never get a fucking kill. Let's see what I got. So I can cast time instant target area radius 10 meters. eyesight gains and clouds to just in power to me. Dark in the sky with a cloud of bats. 1,598 magic damage to nearby enemies every 1 second for 5 seconds. It's not that bad. I already got this one equipped. The train essence. I don't know. I don't really like this one. I see it. I got Mist Form dissolving to darkness, reducing damage taken by 35% per second. Removes grants immune to all disabling. Oh, that's cool, bro. But you cannot be healed, and your magic repair is disabled. I cannot even heal myself. This dude right here just keeps
Thank you.
Yes, all of Ebonheart I've been to, so. And here, where this place is. Dagger, but yeah, I've been there. I don't really feel like doing quests. Just wanna, like, chill and do some random shit. Video. Alright, I guess I'm done. So I hope you guys like the video. Give a thumbs up. Comment on the right. What should I change? Oh, and a reminder, tell me how I should build my templar, because I really need some help here. You know, my guy's all over the place. So yeah. You guys could help me out, that'd be cool. Yeah. Peace.